Paano kung walang Hani? I can't anymore imagine my life without you. You truly are an answered prayer and a God's blessing to me. I can still remember the first time you caught my eye. It was roughly 7 years ago. Nakatayo ka sa may veranda ng Sarmiento Campus Canteen. You were in a good pair of boots, skinny jeans, your hair in a ponytail. You look very sophisticated at the time, very artistahin, beautiful. Bev, at that very moment, I got a crush on you. Kahit lagi mo sinasabi, hindi mo ko crush.
It has been 7 long years since I met you and 6 chaotic years since I took a bite from that Toblerone you gave me.
In the middle of the sparks and excitement from regular talks and dates, I had my fears and reservations about pursuing you. Madami at malalaki kasi yung hadlang. Teacher ako, student ka, yung age gap natin.
14-year age gap. Wow, buti na lang yung looking ka hindi halata.
Despite the situation, sumugal tayo while staying discreet and professional. Happy 6th anniversary din pala, Beb. Kasi sa sobrang demanding ng work natin ngayon, plus the wedding preparations, nawala na sa isip natin to celebrate 2 days ago. Pero di bali na siguro, today naman is a great celebration. A celebration of our lifetime unity, a celebration of God's grace for us to begin building our own family. Here's more storage to your never-ending cards. My picture.
Oh!
Picture. Thank you, thank you, thank you, love.
No more. Mamaya ka na umuwi every time na iahatid mo ako sa bahay. Because this time, di mo na kailangan umuwi. Because you're already home. We are already home.
I can see on your faces the joy that is overflowing in your hearts. Nawa ang sayang ito ay walang katapusan.
You've been the boyfriend every woman would ask for. I fell for you. When I said yes, I know I was ready to love you. And that I wanna stay with you until the end.
Like your eyes, you look away when you pretend not to care. I like the dimples on the corners of the smile that you wear.
I promise to be a good provider for you, for our family. I promise to guide you and our family towards stability. I promise that we will visit theme parks to celebrate milestones and achievements and try my best to be with you in some rides, no? Try natin. Try kong wag sumuka. Sabi nga nila, your riskiest decisions can give you the most rewarding and fulfilling experiences. I promise to bring you to at least one SBT concert. I promise to love you faithfully for all of my life. I love you, Bev.
I promise to be with you through everything. Because if there's an eternal love, you're that person.
I like the way you try so hard when you play ball with your friends. I like the way you hit the notes in every song you're shining. I love the little things like when you're unaware. I catch you steal a glance and smile so perfectly. Though sometimes
I cannot thank God enough for giving you to me. You've made me stronger and changed me to be a better version of myself. Mahal na mahal kita, Arnel. Thank you for being born. Thank you for being mine.
Love you every minute, every second. Love you everywhere, every minute, every moment. Always and forever, I know I can't quit you. Cause baby, you're the one I don't know how. In a world devoid of light, you bring clarity. In your eyes, I see the light, my future. Always and forever, I know I can't let you go. I'm in love with you, and now you know.
Saying yes to your question the day you asked me to marry you was one of the surest thing I did in my life.
And now you know.